So hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you are watching Vakas Tech. Today in this short tutorial I am going to show you how to upload 3 minutes videos on your TikTok. It's a recently new feature add on TikTok. If you don't have that, then keep watching full video and follow this simple step. You can easily get that. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Firstly, open your app store or play store. Now search here TikTok. Make sure you have updated your TikTok account. Then go back, open your TikTok app. Now tap on plus icon. Now tap on upload. You can see I am uploading that video. That duration is 3.17 seconds. Just tap on it. You can see 3 minute video selected on my TikTok. Just tap on next. People who allow the 3 minute duration on their account, they can easily use and see that videos. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to upload, how to get 3 minute video duration on TikTok. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.